Yeah. Bring the fortune teller in and let's see what goes on.
Definitely.
Would you do it live?
Yeah. Okay, cool. Good to know. So, the place I want to take you, I am obsessed with it, and I go there more than I should. More than I need, really. I'm obsessed with my local Turkish barbershop.
You often tell me about them.
It's become obsessed now. So I've been going there a while, but now, this is good, they know, because I go in there a lot, they know where I work. So what they do is, as soon as I walk in, they don't know when, so that you don't make a point to walk in. As soon as I walk in, they turn over from the Turkish radio to Radio 1. But only when I go in there. And then obviously they send it back to Turkish when I leave. Mm. That's really sweet of them to do.
That's a really nice gesture.
Yeah. But you know you've got your wedding coming up, and your fiance, well, she said to you that she's keen to get you like a little bit more groomed.
Well, you're in charge of grooming now as well. This is like another fashion, but grooming has sort of fallen into your role.
Mate, we need to go together, right? So one day after the show we'll go. Yeah, it's not far tomorrow, is it?
No.
You don't sound cute.
Well, what's it involving?
I'm gonna tell you that. It's brilliant. You go in, Radio 1 pops on, they give you like a strong black coffee on Christmas Eve or whiskey, when they're Christmas Eve obviously. And they do the works. Like haircut, shave, eyebrows, burning of the ears. They don't take cards, bring cash.
Why is burning of the ears?
Is that to get like hairs off? And then you can smell burning hair, which doesn't sound amazing. I'm not trying to sell you like that, but like, they basically like this little kind of torch, basically, right? So they light it, and there's like a big old flame on it, and they just like whiz it around your ears.
And is this all on the head?
Your ears are on your head, yeah.
Yeah, I know your ears are on your head. What I'm saying is when you go to the Turkish barber, and he's doing all this stuff with the flame,
yeah,
is it just in is it just dealing with your face?
Yes. Yeah, because you need to, we need to sort the eyebrows out and the hair a bit.
Right. Yeah.
Oh, there's a sign up as well today saying that, sorry, but from now on they're only closed on Wednesday, so we can't go on Wednesdays. But that's where I want to take you. We'll be in and out in like half an hour and you'll be up, like, you'll look so good.
Is it early?
soon. Where are we at with like all the suits? Because I should answer that because I'm in charge of fashion, but there's been a slight mix-up, I think.
Well, that would disappoint me because you know that we had a discussion about this. The head of fashion is a very important role at the wedding. So, okay, yeah. So you've got your suit over there for some kind of awards.
Yeah, I'm actually an award suit for most. That's my suit.
Right, and that, by the looks of it, is the same as the wedding suit that I've got. So that's your copy of it.
Okay, so yeah, we've got the same one.
Yeah. So where's mine? Is that at your house?
I don't know.
Because I think you've got it wrong. I think that's my wedding suit that you're about to wear for the awards thing tonight.
Do you actually?
Yeah, because there was one under the desk here at work.
Well, where's that now?
Well, I don't know, because I don't think I... You were meant to take that home.
So where have we lost the suit?
Well, either what you're telling me now, I'm a bit annoyed you're doing it during the show, is that either you're about to wear my wedding suit to an event tonight, or you've lost the actual wedding suit.
Okay.
Right, so how many suits have you got? One or two?
One.
One.
Brilliant. So where's it gone?
So why would you wear that tonight?
Just pick it up. Okay, right, let's play TFO and let's get this suit out of the bag and see if it's working.
She said she truly don't want no man, so she gon' call her friends, and that's the plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now y'all just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Dropped out how we rollin', don't know, call herself a bitch. Yeah, I look like y'all are rollin', this might be my destiny.
Jack.
expensive. So now what is it? Oh, which is so you. So you, do you remember you previously threw away a suit of mine? Just you announced that you were having a clear out.
Is there a suit?
There is a suit.
Can you bring it through, please?